Attention all units. This is Director Roche, SICOM Division. Cocoon is caught in the grip of a pulse-borne terror. If we allow the sea activity to continue, panic will rip our world apart. The peace and stability we have fought so hard to maintain will be nothing but a memory. Pulseless sea threaten our very way of life. They must be eliminated. There can be no hesitation.
That is all.
If we fail, our citizens will pay the price.
Task Force reporting.
Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the Sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulseless sea.
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
No more rivalries now. SICOM's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up.
Fighting.
Thank you.
into the tunnels is over there.
Be ready for the next fight.
Should be another drainage pipe.
Odin.
about close calls? It'll be fine. Only kids like me know about that entrance.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvass the whole tunnel system.
Then we better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.
School.
Keep up with me, Hope.
Here!
Good call. Time to switch it up!
Huh!
Follow my lead. Keep up with me, Hope.
Name's Carbuncle. That's one of our enemies, being Sanctum and all.
So, kill him and cut off the food supply. That'll make us popular.
I think people have enough reason to hate us, don't you?
Yeah, you're probably right. Hungry people make for angry people.
We use that as a landmark.
Time to switch it up! Keep up with me, Hope. Ah!
Look at us, pulselessly, using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water, it's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them. The rest of us, we're just leeches, parasites.
You think? They protect us, nurture us, and take care of, well, normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like... like we're pets.
Like pets. To them, we are just pets. That's it. Now it makes sense. I've been so blind. I was born into a fallacy world, raised on a fallacy leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me. This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think, so I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope, you got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
What? You can't do this. You can't just build something up like that, then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.
I can't just throw in the towel. How am I supposed to just forget about all this? So what do we do now? We're Lassie. Taking time bombs. Enemies of Cocoon. If we can't follow the plan, do we just lay down and die?
I didn't mean we should give up.
Then what battles do we fight? And against who? Tell me that!
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
That's right. I don't know yet. But I do know we can't lose hope.
Hope? There is no hope, not for Lassie.
There's you.
It's my name, not who I am.
I was just like you. My parents died. I had to be strong for Sarah, so I thought I needed to forget my past. And I became Lightning. I thought that by changing my name, I could change who I was. I was just a kid. Lightning. It flashes bright, then fades away. It can't protect, it only destroys. Sarah tried to tell me, but I wouldn't listen. It's my job to deal with you.
Typical.
I threatened her.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Sorry. Got held up.
Where have you been?
I'm really late, huh?
The only one who believed her was Snow.
Don't say it! Don't say his name. It brings everything back. I keep playing it in my head. What happened to her? And then I see his stupid face and... And he's smiling. How can he smile when she's dead? I know! There's nothing I can do about it. I hate knowing that. No matter what happens, she's not coming back. When I was fighting, there was no time to think about it. It felt good just to give in. But now you start talking about hope. I'm sorry, I messed up.
No. It's my fault. Talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with. But I can't give you hope. If you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believed Sarah, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. conference, the Sanctum announced that the fugitive Lassie have been located. The military plans to apprehend the Lassie and carry out a public execution. These images coming to you live from the scene in Palom Polom.
Show no mercy. They aren't people. They're targets.
Start running.
What?
I'll keep them busy.
But...
you survive. Crowd. Gonna need a plan. Hey?
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Whoa!
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then they were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. So how you been? What's up?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not SCICOM. Leader's name is Rains. He said he'd lend us Lassie a hand. So now, Your hero is back.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
The military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.
Some kind of Lassie power?
Problem. Valentine today! How about this? Teamwork. How about this?
Hulk, follow my lead!
There's nothing we can't do! Too easy.
We're almost there. Changed, haven't you? Seems like you've toughened up.
I'm a Lassie. I had to.
Yeah, the only ones that ought to be fighting the army are us dumb grown-ups.
You think it's stupid to fight?
It is if you get killed. Anyway, just lay low. Let the dummies duke it out. The army's no match for Nora, right?
He was smiling.
It's me. What's up?
You damn well know what's up!
Why haven't you called in?
Sorry, slipped my mind.
Ugh, right. What's your status?
Great, great. Hope's great, too. Are you all right?
I'm great, you're great, everybody's great. Reunion time.
What?
Figure out a rendezvous point. Don't sweat it. That line's hyper-encrypted.
Hey, sis. Is that you?
I'm not your sister.
This city's under our jurisdiction. We're the ones defending it. We should have a say in what's done to protect it.
Attention all units. Ignore all fire zone restrictions. Fire at will.
What?
Whatever it takes to kill the Lassie. Over.
Whatever it takes! You want to start a war in the streets? Civilians are still evacuating. The collateral we're talking about is unacceptable.
You don't know what it's like out there.
You don't understand why we're here. Who do you think it is, terrified of Pulse and begging us to kill the sea? It's not the Sanctum. It's not us. It's the people.
We'll meet at Hope's place. Felix Heights, 35A.
Right. See you there. Tell Fang hey.
Take care of Hope.
All over it. And I'll tell you more about Sarah when we meet up. I found out she can turn back. There's still hope.
Snow, listen to me. It's about Hope. His mother was...
It's me. I've got to listen.
Hope? Hope! Answer me! Hope!
Yelling doesn't fix it. It's called interference. You can chit-chat when we get there. I've got point. You fall in behind. And see if you can't cool off that head of yours.
will be a joint operation conducted in unison with members of the Guardian Corps.
They're here? Psycho on the sea?
Command authority.
We have a lot of company. Let's make this quick. Getting started.
Who are you?
Where do I start? I've got a few screws loose, but I'm a Lassie, same as you.
Hmm?
Difference being, I wasn't born on Cocoon.
What?
I'm from Grand Pulse, the world below you all hate so much. My partner and I turned a crystal there and gone to sleep. But when we came around, here we were. The reason Cocoon's in such an uproar is the same reason you're here now. Vanille and I woke up.
Sanctum follows Falsi orders. It's not just after Lassie. They'll target civilians and purge everyone who's a threat.
And more innocents get killed.
You can't take the blame for that.
Someone has to.
We can still save them. We let loose and bring the army to us.
Draw their fire.
I'm supposed to protect you. I can't let this happen.
These army guys.
It's a tough call, that's for sure. Only one choice, I guess. I try to save everyone. So, Hope, are you with me on this? You just need to look out for yourself.
There goes nothing.
Ha!
kill us, don't they?
Wrapped up and ready!
Give it up!
How about this? Kill me! Cap! Just too easy.
Not good.
Is there a problem? Now why don't you just calm down?
What's going on?
I've got you.
I am a Pulse Lassie! I'm here to kill you all!
Come on, let's go! Please!
What are you doing?
Clearing the area.
What?
Open fire on a crowd. Doesn't matter who dies. Just wipe them all out.
So many of them. Were they really?
Thanks, Hope.
You okay?
Leave her alone!
She's scum!
Save the girl!
Call the army!
Don't you touch her!
Protect Cocoon!
We don't stand a chance. We can't fight that.
I'm sorry.
Time to go!
Stop them! Empty those clamps!
Fire!
Stay ahead of them. We walk from here.
Time's a wasting. Felix Heights is that way, right? Still pretty far. A great place for family living. So they say. Looks like it actually might be, huh?
Yeah, well, the Sea don't have family.
Hey, listen to me, kid. I'm an orphan. I barely got to know my family. But someday, I'm gonna have my own. Once I save Sarah and protect Cocoon.
How exactly?
It's a good question. I wanna do what's right, but everyone hates Lassie. Kinda hard to help someone that's trying to kill you. It'll be tough. But everything will work out in the end. As long as we stay together and hold on to hope.
We don't have any. Well, the sea's only hope is a quick death. Hold on to hope. Yeah, right.
Hey, wait up!
Try that on me.
I can take it.
Thanks, partner.
Time to switch, kiddo.
How about this? Come on! Thanks, Hope! It's all about teamwork! How about this?
To me.
Thanks, partner. It's all about teamwork.
Ha!
That's what I'm talking about.
There's gotta be something around here.
I can take it. Thanks, partner. We are sure that this is the right way. Thanks, partner.
How about this? Show them how it's done! How about this? Together!
I wanted to ask you something.
What's that?
You say you want a family. What if they were taken from you?
Well, then I'd take them back.
And what if you couldn't? What if you knew who was to blame?
Well, then there'd be trouble. Hey, are you okay? Did you get hit in the head or something? I guess we'll have to talk about this later.
Don't just stand there.
Hope, wait! Hope, follow my lead.
Thank you.
kiddo.
If you need to take a break, why don't we do it over there? Here.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay. Well, don't want to waste it.
Mommy?
Mommy?
Mommy!
I can't. Snow? What do you plan to do? I need to know.
I told you. Save Sarah, protect Cocoon, and have myself a big, happy family. Still, it's a long road ahead. Or maybe not so long. Whatever happens, things will work themselves out. Even if you're Lassie, you gotta keep fighting.
Yeah. And what if that gets people around you involved?
What?
What happens when your actions end up ruining someone's life? What if someone dies? What then, Snow? How do you pay for what you've done?
I can't!
Right? There is nothing that can make something like that right again. When someone's dead, when someone's gone, words are useless.
So that's it? People die and you just run away?
I know! It's all my fault. I don't know how to fix it. Where do you start? What do you say? All I can do is go forward. Keep fighting and surviving until I find the answers I need.
There are no answers! You're running from what you deserve!
Well, why don't you tell me what I deserve?
The same fate! Nora Estine. She was my mother. And she died because of you!
You! You're the one she meant!